Whether you're a CIO, CFO, IT director, department manager, or other, understanding your software license needs is difficult at best. What could you gain by investing in a usage metering tool? According to Gartner, business leaders can cut their software spend by 30% by implementing software optimization practices. Plus, those savings fall to the bottom line as profit. Let's look at a few examples of how OpenIT helps companies like yours tackle their business problems and achieve these tremendous savings with our depth of metering, breadth of analysis, and completeness of solution. Some of the most common questions we hear from our prospects are, how can I see global roll-up as well as drill down to user-level usage? How can I gain more control of my software licensing? How can I reduce licensing cost? How can I identify unused or underused applications? OpenIT is a metering solution that provides robust reporting with the data and analysis to make intelligent business decisions. How do we do that? First, we start with a global view of all your licenses. This real-time view allows you to look up at top-line values or drill down to the detailed user information. It also provides correct handling of concurrency, grouping, and renaming, helping you make intelligent licensing decisions. Managing by exception is critical, especially in large global organizations. Personalized dashboards not only provide detailed information, but allow for alerting to administrators or the end users themselves, thus driving optimization behavior. Regardless of what software you need to meter, OpenIT's True Use technology collects and compares resource usage from a variety of sources, plus specialty applications like Ansys, Autodesk, and others. Do you need to buy more licenses? If this is your concern, this chart tells you that 99% of the time, it's enough to have 7 to 8 licenses to cover the user demands. Different companies have different requirements. Some require that everyone should be able to use licenses when they need to, while some can tolerate shortages and a few wait times for 1% to 5% of the time. This report can guide and help you in making business decisions like this. How much can you save by using the license efficiency chart? This template can be personalized using your company's cost catalog, and the resulting reports can be used to determine the potential cost savings based on license usage percentile. Heat maps quickly show you usage trends and denials by the hour, day, week, or month. Usage reporting not only shows you what has been purchased and installed, but what is actively used, thus pinpointing additional opportunities for savings. Our reporting options are second to none, and we provide users various ways to view the data. Here are just a few reasons why companies are turning to OpenIT for their software optimization. But don't take my word on it. Here's what some of our customers are saying. Meter IT, Analyze IT, Optimize IT with OpenIT.